think I found my home. Shorty make me feel.
What is up, guys? I'm back here with another video today, doing a house tour. So we started off in the backyard, because why not? We got a half court basketball court. Don't know where the basketball is right now, but I'd be balling. Hey, we got a tire swing. Yeah, it's for monkeys. Then we got a trampoline. A hammock, a play set here. My mom has a daycare. Then this is a shed, but up there is my and my sister's clubhouse. So come on,
I'm back here. The sister, I'm the camera woman.
Looks like we're gonna have to move some bikes. So it's not, we barely started on it because right now we can't really do anything. But let's go see how it is right now. So, dang it, there's a ladder here.
Yeah, we just have to move some stuff to get up in the clubhouse. Oh!
We need to do some repairs and stuff. But this is, here, let me see. So we got a trash can right there, snacks and all that, a beanbag, chairs, shelving. You get a good view of the backyard. Okay, so now, give it back to the camera, man, and we'll go down. Then I'll show you the deck and the inside.
Hi y'all, I am the sister.
Pull this back up. So if you walk this way, brings you up to the deck, which my mom has a daycare, so I'm showing some new toys. And this is the deck. We still got to eat out here and all that stuff. And grill stuff, the ski boat. Then you come in this door, and you go to my living room. This is my living room. Where I do all my gaming stuff, got my Xbox and all that, mini fridge. I got a painted wall. I have LED lights. So, come on. Then you come here. This is the kitchen. Do all the baking and stuff. Then, this is my mom's
living room.
Let's go see my dog.
Hey, she's looking pretty good.
Well, actually, this is my newest project.
This is our Rosie dog, Lucy.
Oh, right. Last time I saw original Rosie, I was 8. Right.
And then if you go down this hallway, this is my mom's bathroom. Come on. You come here. This is my sister's room. My little sister's. And yeah. Okay, now let's go.
If you come down this hallway,
this is a guest bedroom. This one is our parents' room. Yeah, okay. Then that's the guest bedroom. Now let's go downstairs.
That's where we keep the goblins.
So you go to my living room. Right here is the bathroom.
That's the garage, the white door.
Come down here. This is my mom's daycare area. Yeah, pretty cool. Big bathroom. And here's the cool thing, the pool table came free with the house. So that's when my dad's playing pool.
Mm-hmm.
Come here. So my sister's room, look at her door, she painted it.
I painted Hawaii on the front.
And then look at the back. So then explain your room.
So it's a house tour. Right here.
Here.
Here, guys, I have my TV that my grandpa put up on my wall. My dresser, me and my siblings. I have lights here, and then I have more fairy lights.
Pretty
here.
Cool.
That's just my messy bed. Moons, because I like nighttime. A mirror, my nightstand, two South hoodies. I meant
a bed.
Because I go to South. My sister's bed. All the stuff I got this summer. I'm going to some grad parties. I lettered in.
Shoe rack.
And closet. This is just some of the mini clothes I have.
Okay, you take it back. So let's go to my room.
This is what it looks like when the lights are off. My fairy lights. Okay. So now we're going to my brother's room.
I got a funny sign that says, "Entrance only, do not enter." So let me explain it, right? So this half, I got my shoes on the wall, right? I'm wearing my one pair that's missing. This is where I film my shoe videos on my other channel, which I'll link in the description below. This is where I put all my equipment and stuff and all that. And then over here is my bed where I sleep and all that.
His crib.
Here's my shelves. I put stuff, like I got mini PC wall I'm working on, and then that stuff. My closet. My suitcase. And then my painted wall. Shout out to my uncle for doing this. The second day we moved in. Over here, I got some paintings. These two my mom did, and then that's a school sign. And then I got a poster. Over here, more shelves. Not a board I skated. I mean, board I painted when I was young. Okay, now let's go over here. So, this is my older sister's room, but I don't think she else is in there because, yeah. This is our bathroom.
Sorry, it's messy. It's kind
of dirty from my older sister.
Sorry, it's messy. I just got done dyeing my hair.
All of our stuff, my shelf, her shelf, and then oldest sister. Yeah. And then this is the laundry room. We gotta go all the way down here to turn off the light. So, this is the laundry room. My mom's treadmill. Washer, dryer. As my grandma says, washer. A sink we don't use.
A washer.
A drying mat, because my dad doesn't like to shrink his clothes.
Mm-hmm.
So he dries them. Down here, I do not know why this light's not working. But we keep all of our stuff.
Daycare toys
like
that we switch out.
Tubs and stuff. And boxes from when we moved in to save. And now, that is. So let's go back to my room for a second. So we can show something.
These are the medals that our mom won.
Yeah, for marathons.
For marathons. She's amazing. Shout out to you, mom.
And that's it for the video, guys. See ya.